What's up, bitches? Welcome back to the channel. Before I get into this little quick mod review, I do want to give a shout out to TubeBuddy. If you guys don't know what TubeBuddy is, TubeBuddy really helped me get to where I am on YouTube. Not that I'm like super famous or anything, but if you're just starting a YouTube channel or are wanting to start a YouTube channel, TubeBuddy helped me really hone in on my views, getting more comments. Not that that's super important, but it really helped my channel to kickstart its growth. So if you are wanting to start a YouTube channel or already have one, do go down in the description, click on the link and use my code Anomaly for 20% off. Plus, if you have under 1,000 subscribers, you also get 50% off for TubeBuddy. So definitely go ahead and check that out. Let's go ahead and hop into this little mod review. So if you guys know me, I have been vegetarian at one point in my life, but I haven't always been vegetarian. I decided to become vegetarian in like middle school, and then I stopped around like ninth grade. But obviously, being vegetarian is not something that you just choose when you're a baby and that's it for the rest of your life. It's not a character trait, and it will never be a character trait, being vegetarian, being vegan, you know, etc. But Robin over on Patreon actually made a small little kind of vegetarian overhaul mod for The Sims 4. And basically what this does is it allows you to make your Sims a vegetarian at any point in their life. So it's not going to be, you know, I don't know why I paused that. It's not going to be where your Sim ages up into a child and then you choose the vegetarian trait, because somebody's lifestyle or somebody's way of eating does not define their personality at all. Robin on Patreon actually made being vegetarian a choice in the pie menu as well as a reward trait. So Andrea Richmond over here is actually in probably like 9th or 10th grade. And you know, she never wanted to be a vegetarian prior in her life, but now she's kind of made that decision to become so. She really loves animals and she hates the thought of eating animals, and that's totally fine. So if we click on Andrea right here, we go to more choices, we can actually become a vegetarian in the pie menu. And it actually seems like nothing is happening to Andrea at all, but actually if you go to her Simology page and look around, you'll actually find the vegetarian trait, but not as an actual like regular trait. It is actually a reward trait. So instead of it being a core factor of her personality, it'll just be a kind of preference that she has. You know, everything will pretty much stay the same. I mean, if Andrea eats, you know, say steak, for example, she will get the sad moodlet that vegetarians in The Sims usually get when they eat meat. It'll all be the same, except that Andrea has the choice to stop being a vegetarian whenever she pleases. And literally all you have to do is go to the pie menu again and find the stop being a vegetarian choice. And I believe if we go to Simology, there we go. The reward trait is not there. She is no longer a vegetarian. And that is pretty much all it is for the mod. But I absolutely love mods like this that add a little touch of realism, just because it really enhances your gameplay experience in The Sims 4. I mean, no person is just going to be like, I'm a vegetarian when they're like 5 years old and then just never changes their mind. Like, things are going to happen. Life will happen. I do know that if you do not want to go on the pie menu, there's actually a custom plant that the mod gives you that you can click on and choose to become a vegetarian or choose to stop becoming a vegetarian if you don't want to go through the pie menu. And also there's actually a add-on for Snowy Escape. It pretty much allows your Sims who may be vegetarian to actually have a place in the hot pot kind of thing, so they can actually eat a hot pot recipe, I believe, and it'll actually be vegetarian. But the really cool thing about this mod is you can have your child become a vegetarian, your teen, your adult, even elders can become a vegetarian during the later days of their life. All right, Miss Girl has to pee. I'm gonna let her pee, but that's gonna be it for this mod review. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it was short, but I really suggest you guys get it if you want to add just a little more realism. Okay, apparently toilets aren't usable. Fun. But that's gonna be it from me. I hope y'all enjoyed. Let me know what you think, and I will catch you guys later. Bye.